and knowing and dwelling in the very presence and oneness of the Holy Spirit, you'll keep focusing on the law. Keep blowing it. Look at Christ. Look at Christ like they did in the wilderness. Just look up. They were dying. They just looked up. Doesn't make any sense. Hard to believe, but I've got news for you. We're dying, and we're not dying. That's the problem. We act like we are. Look to the Lord. Have trust that you can look to the Lord and not have to live under law anymore, that the Holy Spirit is strong enough, and it's not so scary to be brought into the place where the Lord draws you and guides you frees us from the law, or the thought of it. For the law brings us to the place where we are aware of our failure, our sin. Now, because Jesus has come that we might look to Him and dwell in the very presence of the living God. If you're afraid that a sin can keep you from Jesus, then there's one sin that Jesus didn't die for. And that error, though it be as well-intended as possible, is enough to screw up the whole process being in the presence of God. Sin separates. We are now at the point where we can have free will properly. We can either believe that Jesus paid it all, and dwell in Him, which is the power to salvation and all the rest. I mean, or we can believe that we have sin. All right? Not that we have sin. We can believe that Christ didn't pay for it all. And the mechanism in 1 John is if we confess our sin, He's faithful and just to forgive us of our sin and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Now, we go around sometimes pretending we don't have any. All right? Now, that is not saying that... What it's saying is Christ paid the price. We are righteous in Christ. We are righteous in Christ. And I believe God wants, once upon the face of the earth, the redeemed to live in the place of redemption before He totally makes us totally perfect and gleaming. But if He wants to do that, that's fine too. The thing is, you can't do either one if you don't believe Jesus paid it all. And if you're scared because it gives you license to sin, then, because it's unbelief. And we're not counting on each other. Well, we are, but we're not counting on ourselves. We're counting on the Lord. We're saying that we want to know and see and eat of His body, drink of His blood. You can't do that when you think that there's poison in the food. And poison in the food would be that there's something left for you and me to do. But receive Him. Receive all of Him. He'll give us. He takes care of us. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Not man, not law. Victory over sin. Victory over death. But thanks be to, well, let's read that. The sting of death is sin. And the strength of sin is the law. Do you see why God had to get rid of it? He doesn't want, the strength of sin is the law. Christ died to remove law. Not law and order. Because, see, he's going to, the new thing he's doing is it's natural. It's like grapes on a vine. The fruit just flop, flop, flop. I mean, and we're, meanwhile, we're abiding and loving him. And he's loving us and each other. Now, if you don't believe me, but thanks be to God which gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. You're saying that means I can't, oh gosh, I know. The Holy Spirit will work it out with you all. And me too. Oh, please, don't leave me out. God has given us the spirit of fear, not given us the spirit of fear, Freudian, isn't it? God has not given us the spirit of fear. I thought it was the 10th gift. Miracles, signs, healings, fear, prophecy, tongues, interpretation. But of power. And if you're afraid of power, then you have to go back one step. And love. If you're afraid, if you're not afraid of power, but you're afraid of love, then you have to go back one step. And this is the one that's going to have the world just absolutely spilling with people like me and a sound mind. You can enjoy that. It's the only way you can get rid of me. Honey, I'm not going to miss 5 meetings in a row. The only way as chairman of the board I can be fired is if I'm crazy. That scared me to death, but not really. Of a sound mind, all of us. All of us. And not being afraid that tomorrow when we wake up we'll be, you know, whatever. Not being afraid. He gives us the spirit of power and love. Power and love. And a sound mind of Christ. The mind at peace. The mind that is not afraid of anything. Anything. And when you are, you're not afraid of that. And when you are afraid of that, then you're not afraid of being afraid of being afraid. It doesn't matter where we start. It is finished. See, it is finished, the Word of God says. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Anything that separates, there's anything that separates us from all that He is, this oneness is a lie. It may be true that something's going on. But by letting it separate, we don't have the power. Where do you think the power is? In abiding in Him. The power is in loving Him, being one with Him, knowing, that sounds real religious, kissing Him with the kiss of our lips and vice versa, intimate, knowing, touching, I mean, being involved with. He's right, too. Jesus. Jesus. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. Yes, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Where is the way where light dwells? God is light, and in Him is no darkness at all. As long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world, the Lord says. He is in us. He is in us. The process of laying our head on His bosom, of believing His work is finished, of understanding that the first book of the law is to love the Lord your God with mind, soul, body, strength, everything. The second is to love your neighbor as yourself. And these things in Christ and in the Holy Spirit are natural. They're natural. And in Christ, when these things aren't being done in us, the blessing is we can see the error and then receive forgiveness. But the power comes through Christ. Through and in Jesus. All of Him. All of Him. You say, how can I receive all of Jesus? This is, where are we? California. Highland Park. Yes. Eat. Don't be condemned. Don't be afraid. Come unto Him. All ye that labor and are heavy laden, and He will give us rest. Let's stand and sing His Name is Wonderful again.
His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. His name
is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord. He is the mighty King.
Perfect love casts out all fear. All fear. Perfect love. When you are afraid and somebody telling you that, as Paul said, all things are lawful, it's much easier to focus on but everything's not expedient. You can say that, which means all things are lawful, and the way we look at it is all things are lawful, but all things are not lawful. That's not what it says. It says expedient. See? The Holy Spirit, as we're with the Lord, expedience would be that which would edify, or that which would, you know, fear of not having a law, or fear of sin, takes our eyes off of Jesus, and I don't feel it scriptural. Fear of the Lord. But not fear necessarily of sin, to the point where we are putting it above the Lord and His cross and His resurrection. Now, maybe the reason some of these things are hard to say is that the Holy Spirit ministers these things, Christ, to each of us. And I think that since that is the case, the Lord told me to breathe in the Holy Spirit. Oh, and that already feels better. Oh. By that time, I'm in the presence of the Lord. Oh, what was it we were talking about? Jesus, I love you. There's going to be an offering. This offering is for me. God bless you as you give. I bless you in the name of the Lord.
Name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord.
anyone want something? Prayer of any kind.
Master of everything.
His name is wonderful.
Jesus, our Lord.
Amazing grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saves.
It's scary, but you can't be afraid. No fear.
I once was lost, but now I'm found.
Without a facelift,
shining as the sun.
Breathe. Anybody want prayer? Or whatever, it doesn't matter. You want more of the Lord, more of the Spirit? Be piggish. You just want a blessing? Well, shame on you. Come on. Jesus. 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 Jesus.
Alleluia. Praise God.
Thank you, Father. There's no way on earth, no way on earth, but Jesus Christ, can you stand up?
Yahaleh.
It's a joke, Annie.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. Oh, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. You're not a wretch. You're saved.
Was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind. Holy Lord.
Jesus, let's all pray. Let's all worship. Jesus, Jesus, there's something about that name.
Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, mighty name, Father. Holy Lord, Lord, Father, Father, in Jesus' mighty name. Jesus' mighty name. Jesus, that's Holy Spirit. Now you receive that and can come unto the Father. But by me, Jesus said. But by Jesus.
About that name.
Sing it again. Sing it again. Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Just relax and receive the Holy Ghost. Receive the Holy Spirit. And love,
oh, that name, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Just receive till you're satisfied. All in all, Jesus,
Jesus. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, just receive until you're satisfied. Jesus, Father. Jesus. Hallelujah. Let all heaven proclaim. Just keep receiving. Just keep receiving. If you want to, just accept the power of His love. Sure you want to, honey. Sure you want to. Jesus. Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth proclaim, Master, Savior, Jesus, like the fragrance after the rain. Jesus, thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord is with you. Jesus is with you. You want more? That's enough. That's all in all. Jesus is with you. Jesus is with us all. To come to the Father by Him, the power of the Holy Spirit. That's complicated enough. We don't do that very well, obviously. So God sent us His Comforter. Be comforted. Laugh. Rejoice. Look up. Your redemption is Jesus. Jesus. God bless you.
Thank you.
I'm real happy because of the fact that I really believe that what everybody's been praying for is coming to pass. And that really is Jesus. Men have let us down. We have let ourselves down. We have let other people down. And that kind of a thing makes you afraid. Makes me afraid. We're not afraid of Jesus, though, are we? Somehow, in such a wonderful way, through and in all of us, the Holy Spirit given us one thing, and that is, when we're afraid of the Lord, it's ridiculous. And we don't want people to be afraid of us, or for us to be afraid of us, or for us to be afraid of anyone else. The only way that that can happen is through Jesus Christ, author and finisher of our faith. No one can teach us but the Holy Spirit. Nobody. And yet, the probability of failure is absolutely out of the question. Like Jesus asking Peter to walk on the water, or Peter asking Jesus. I mean, Peter was out there. He had asked if he could come to him. And when he saw how impossible that was, by looking at the waves and all, or just the fact, I guess, that he was walking on water, that would be enough to surprise somebody, wouldn't it? And fear came in because of what nature teaches us. And besides nature, we have never conquered nature, ourselves or anyone else, really. I love you, Beverly. I love you, Linda. I love everybody. Better, better, better. And it's not dependent upon me either. Then everybody's there. We're receiving Him. We've all been born again, you know, at different times. But we're receiving Him in the most beautiful way. It's a way that scares us, I believe. But shouldn't, because we're in Him and He's in us. He already told us it's greater. And it is not anything that is opposed to Scripture. His name is Jesus. His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. Let it grow in you. Of everything that's from here to there. My Lord, He's the great shepherd, the rock of all ages, Almighty, Almighty God. Holy Spirit, oh Holy Spirit, bow down before Him, love and adore Him. His name is wonderful, Jesus my Lord. His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. Welcome. Welcome.
Jesus. Sing it. He's the great shepherd, the rock of all ages. Hallelujah. Almighty God is He. We sing before Him. Bow down before Him. Love and adore Him. His name is Jesus. And hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh Lord, we need You to help us worship. Hallelujah. Why do we wait for more? We have Jesus. The savor of our own words, Steve. We stink. And it's important to be able to smell that savor. Without being afraid. Because now, even though it seems to smell the same, Jesus is a sweet-smelling savor, and we're in Him. We must not say Jesus stinks anymore. That's rude, isn't it? We've been fairly polite in saying He, you know, we've tried to ignore the fact. But God doesn't want us to ignore the fact. God couldn't ignore the fact, and so we didn't have to ignore the fact and could come before Him. They already know everything anyway. I don't know what we're trying to do. It's like a fig leaf, except I don't think fig leaves smell very at all, do they? God's church, when God's church comes before Him, believing that we don't stink anymore, or that God doesn't smell it. Well, it won't be that Jesus has changed all of that. It's finished. And it's all He wants, all that He would ask, and what He's writing, being author and finisher of our faith, which really helps us because He's finished it, that so it's real, is to believe our righteousness in Christ, which allows us to be the sons, daughters of God. And the accusation, even when the symptoms stink, Jesus, 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 Jesus.
to Him. Jesus, Jesus, Holy Spirit, holy, 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 glory and honor and praise. Jesus, Jesus is praying for us. Jesus, Jesus, receive Him. Like me to pray with you, I'll be praying with you anyway. If you want to receive as you're there, fine. I have to stand up here for a while. I guess. And I'll pray for each other and praise the Lord and enjoy. Hold hands. Those of you that would like prayer, Lord, you'll receive it. Alleluia. Him and he, you are Lord, holy. Jesus is the one. Jesus is the one. Jesus. Every knee shall bow. Worship Him. Worship Him. He is the one. He is the one. Jesus is the one. Jesus is the one. He's Lord. We don't have any fun unless He's Lord. Jesus, your people come to you. Your people come to you. We all come to you, Jesus. Father, we come to you in Jesus' name. Let him just stay down till he's finished. Our Lord, praise the Lord. Jesus, honey. Jesus. Jesus, risen from the dead. Let them stay down, Pam. Just pray. Just Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. Sing his name. I'm sorry, I forgot the song. Oh, hallelujah. Jesus. Jesus. Oh, oh, Father. Jesus. 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 Jesus, Jesus, praise you, praise you, praise you. That's the name, his name. Every conquest that Jesus Christ is Lord. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Worship him, worship him.
Shall be called wonderful. His name, shall be called Counselor, the Mighty God, the
Jesus, honey. Praise him. I know it's Jesus. God help us. He has. Sing it again.
Sing his name shall be called
wonderful. Doesn't sound like a bad deal. Jesus is the one, honey. Holy Jesus. Jesus Christ. Jesus' mighty name, the glory of God.
Maybe that was my flesh, but I couldn't wait any longer. The Prince of Peace. I won't do that anymore.
Jesus. The Mighty God, the Everlasting Father.
Why are you frowning? Jesus, Father. Oh, that's right, honey. That's Holy Spirit. Not me. I'll move back. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Just receive that glory. Jesus' mighty name. There's no fear, honey. There's no fear. He loves you. Oh, how he loves us all. Oh, love Jesus. Love Jesus. Oh, Jesus. He loves us. Sing it again. His name, your name. Oh, Jesus, that's right, honey. Shall be called. You can't blame me for enjoying. I don't know what I'm doing, but Jesus knows what he's doing. I do know what I'm doing. That's half the fun. Jesus will hold the child, honey. Jesus, mighty name. The Prince of Peace. Through. Want to sing something else? We'll finish. The mighty God. Everything you ever wanted Jesus to do and be, he is and more in you and through you by the power of the Holy Spirit, says the Lord. Throne. shouldn't be worried. I'm glad you guys got that at least. Why should we be worried? Let's just keep receiving. It's the power of the Holy Spirit, honey. Keep Diane Chester. The power of God. Everything you ever wanted or God told you about, without doing a thing, Jesus paid it all. All to Him we owe. Jesus paid it all. That name, Jesus, Jesus, our Jesus. There's just something about that name. There, come on, want to get up? Come on. Save your Jesus. Jesus, Father, Jesus. Jesus. Jesus, Father. In Jesus' name, Father. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Jesus. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. How do you feel? Come on, you have a problem walking? Does that hurt? No, it doesn't hurt. What's wrong with your walking? Except for having a lot of the Holy Spirit. Weak? Are you getting stronger? Can you tell a difference at all? You want to have all the difference? Lord, in Jesus' name, pray, Jesus. Jesus is all ready.
Thank you, girl.
Do you need that, honey?
I receive.
Cool. How do you feel? Wonderful. How do you feel? Do you want that thing back? What was wrong with you?
Lungs and heart.
Lungs and heart? You sound like the church. How do you feel inside there? Wonderful. The burden is lifted. Jesus did that 2,000 years ago. We're just catching up.
Thank you.
Do you believe?
Thank you.
Do you believe? Of course. Jesus is author and finisher of your faith. Of course you believe. It's simple. It's simple. Of course we believe. Worship Him.
He touched me. Oh, Jesus touched. Hallelujah.
Father, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Jesus paid it all.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. Holy, holy. No problem. Breathe. Take a deep breath. Real deep. Put your arms down. Take a deep breath. Of the Holy Spirit. Take one more. Take another one. Every time you breathe in the Holy Spirit. And Jesus. 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 Oh, He touched us all. Breathe, you people. And all the joy that floods. Who else would like prayer that hasn't received their healing yet? Jesus' mighty name. That's right. There you go.
He touched me and made me.
Then sings my my soul. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. Your yoke is easy, your burden is light, unless we try to hold it up. We don't have to wish anymore. Just and we don't have to worry anymore. Then sings my soul, my Savior, my God, to thee. How great thou art. God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Praise the Lord. I'm just going to read these to you and just say a few things. There's not much to say about them. But that they're God's word and it's true, and we have them. Death, he might destroy him that has power of death. That one that had power in death, Jesus, through death, destroyed him.